Tyrannosaurus would have been like a modern-day lion in this world. But just because tyrannosaurs are big and powerful with a deadly bite doesn't mean that catching prey alone is easy.
Being a predator is actually a pretty risky business because the prey animals don't want to be eaten, and very often they will fight back and have the tools to fight back.
Like many prey animals today, Tyrannosaurus targets have a range of defense mechanisms. Sauropods, like the massive Nomegtosaurus, can be up to 100 feet long, just too big for a lone Tyrannosaur. Ankylosaurus wears a suit of heavy armor and can break bones with the heavy club at the end of its tail. Protoceratops has a large bone shield projecting from its skull, making a single killer bite extremely difficult.
Predators actually risk their lives every time they go after a prey animal. It may kick the predator, use horns, use claws, use any means to not be eaten.
You know, when you think about it, it does make an awful lot of sense that these packs of tyrannosaurs would have a lot of advantages by hunting together. As a social group, they may have hunted far more successfully than they could have done as solitary animals. They would have been able to break up herds of dinosaurs to take them.
Hunting in a team requires speed and maneuverability. So how does such a heavy animal manage to chase prey successfully? Dr. Curry will have to journey halfway around the world to get an answer to this question.